Oke, lo guys.
Selalu.
Hello guys, welcome to Ion Podcast. Okay, today I'm here with
I'm Yoga from C-Class.
And Nanda from C-Class too.
Wait. We are from the same class.
Oh my god! Wow! Oh my god!
Guys, what are you doing? Seems so fun.
Yes, I'm chatting with my important things in my life.
Same here.
Who is that, the important things in your life?
This is my best friend.
Oh, mine is my family. How about you? Who is your important thing in your life?
That's awesome. My important thing in my life is absolutely my beautiful girlfriend.
Yeah, boy.
By the way guys, have you ever feel being left out by your important person?
Yes, I've experienced it. How about you too?
Yes, me too.
Yes, and that make me sad.
Everybody has experienced it. From my experience, I never going out to eat or hang out with my friends. It feels like weird. Why they wanna hang out with me? It's my fault or their fault, but after that I realized the reason why they are left me, because I am stingy. In my opinion, people who being left out, it's maybe from themselves or from themselves. The reason why they being left out, what do you think, guys?
That's true. I think my family left me out because I never heard their advice and cause that they are left me.
Yeah, maybe my girlfriend left me out because I'm so selfish.
When you will feel being left out and how you react about that?
It's a long time ago because I know this is not their fault and now they are forgiving me after I apologize.
Same here, my family is forgive me after I realize I'm doing something wrong.
But I still feel being left out by my girlfriend. I already give what she want, but she still left me out.
Well, that's a real girl, bro. You can't do anything about that.
Be patient is the key.
So, if you ever being left out, look yourself first. Maybe there is something wrong with yourself.
Yeah, maybe this is not their fault. Maybe it can be back to ourselves. Just like Aristotle said, that knowing yourself is the beginning of all wisdom.
But if your girlfriend still like that, maybe your destiny, don't deny it, accept that.